What's up, everybody? It's Rich here with LaytonSportsCards.com coming to you live from our hobby shop here in North Cape May, New Jersey. You're ever in the South Jersey area, we'd love to have you come on down. I'm kind of in the way back of the shop. That's me. That's the top of my head, actually. So we are ready to go. Best of luck, guys and gals. It's going to be a fun break. We have our World Series warm-up mixer. Tuesday's game one of the World Series, and we're going to be breaking that night. We got a couple of cool baseball breaks and a football break lined up for Tuesday night, guys. Come on out while you're watching the game. Get in some breaks. It's going to be a lot of fun Tuesday night. We got Steph with the Padres Marlins, AP with the Rockies, Brent with the Twins, Eric S. Cardinals, Frank C. with the Mariners, Christian A. with the Royals, Corey L. with the Yankees, Becca with the Phillies, Doug C. with the Angels, Grant R. with the Braves, Doug S. with the Mets, Joshua G. with the Dodgers, Jesse W. with the Pirates, Christian S. with the Astros Brewers, Darren D. with the Indians, Brandy K. with the Blue Jays, Mark L. with the Orioles, AP with the D-backs, Grant with the Tigers, Doug S. with the Giants, Scott S. with the Rangers, David K. with the Cubs, Brian E. with the Nationals, Brent with the Athletics, Joshua G. White Sox, Michael K. Red Sox, Darren D. Reds, Michael D. with the Rays. Good luck, everybody. Let's have some fun. Let's get some booms. Let's start right off with an autographed baseball. Let's see what we got in here. May have to look this up, see who it is. I believe that is Orlando Hernandez, El Duque, I believe. Orlando Hernandez. That would go to the Yankees. What's up, Joseph 616? Yankees get the first hit. That is a 98 World Series champs inscribed autograph baseball. El Duque, Orlando Hernandez, would go to the Yankees. Very nice. Good start, little autograph World Series memorabilia. Nothing wrong with that. El Duque. El Duque used to throw that one freaking Ephus pitch, man. That was fun to watch. He threw a gnarly Ephus ball. It was fun to watch. Let's see. Let's do pastime. Let's do some pastime. I haven't opened pastime in a while. All right. Pastime. Base on the bottom here. You got one on the bottom. One, two, three, and four. That is a gold parallel for Tampa Bay rookie to 25, Alex Colome. Colome? Got a Ty Cobb for the Tigers, number to 125. Got a gold, Adam Wainwright, 11 of 25 for the Cardinals. And a beautiful Jackie Robinson, number to 125 for the Dodgers. And we'll go this way. That's going to be a random between Seattle and Texas. That is a double prime patch. This one is five color on the right. 6 of 10, Adrian Beltre. Check out that patch. That'll be a random between the Mariners and Rangers. Very cool. This will go to whoever drafted him. I don't know off the top of my head. Sam Travis, jersey to 125. If he's undrafted, that'll go to hitless teams. For the Tigers, jumbo jersey to 125, Miguel Cabrera. For the Rockies, autographed to 50, Dexter Fowler. Redemption. This will go to the, I think this goes to the Diamondbacks. Pastime Signatures Gold of Cody Ross. It either goes to the Red Sox or the Diamondbacks. I'll have to look that one up on the checklist. For the Rockies again, very nice. Autograph, 1 of 49, Troy Tulowitzki. And no joke, that is another hit for the Rockies in one box. Three out of the five hits went to the Rockies in this box. 5 of 25, dual auto. Ellis Burks, Dante Bichette. Rockies just killed it in one box. Unreal. Unreal. Rockies on fire. Let's do some Hall of Fame. 75th anniversary. If I can open it. We are breaking six boxes of this on Tuesday night, guys. Lots of cool stuff. Six box break of Hall of Fame 75th anniversary Tuesday night. Get some cool stuff out of here. All right, for the Giants to 75, Mel Ott. For the Twins to 75, Rod Carew. For the, I think the Yankees, 29 of 50, Bill Terry. Could be a Met. Bill Terry to 50. Number to 75 for the Red Sox, Rabbit Marinville. That is old school, my friend. For the Cincinnati Reds, number to 50, Johnny Bench. Base, Diamond Kings, Duke Snyder for the Dodgers. For the Yankees, got a Phil Rizzuto, number to 75. Terry is Giants. Thank you, guys. We look all these up before we ship them anyway. Got a Frank Robinson Elite for the Reds. Josh Gibson, never played in the majors. And a Warren Spahn for the Braves. Give me one second. All right, for the Yankees, very nice. Let's see, is that a sapphire? Yes, it is. That is a sapphire gem card, Miller Huggins, 10 of 15. Miller Huggins Sapphire Gem goes to the Yankees. That is 10 of 15. Trying to get that sapphire to sparkle for you. 10 of 15 Sapphire Gem Miller Huggins goes to the Yankees. Very nice. Josh Gibson was one of one. Why is this a one of one? There's no numbering on the Josh Gibson, man. I don't see it anywhere. This one will go to the Minnesota Twins. That is a Hall of Fame on-card autograph, Burt Blylevin. Nice hit for the Twins. And after that, for the Red Sox, on-card autograph number to 46, Jim Rice. Very nice. Man, good stuff. A lot of cool stuff coming out of there. Let's do that again. Next box. Doing a six box break of this Tuesday night, guys. We got a ton of combo spots and teams thrown out. There's only 20 total spots in the break, guys. So, We kind of revamped the way we did it last time. We got a lot more combos and teams thrown out on the next break of this product. Bob Gibson to 75 for the Cardinals. We got a Mike Schmidt, numbered 6 of 25 for the Phillies. Hard to get that blue lettering to show. Got a Nolan Ryan, number to 50 for the Angels. Number to 75 for the Yankees, Casey Stengel. This will go to the Athletics, number to 50, Jimmy Fox. Got a early win for the Indians, Diamond Kings. For the Cubs to 75, Frank Chance. We got an Eddie Murray Elite for the Orioles. Ernie Banks Dominator for the Cubs. Herb Pennock. I think it's a Yankee or Giant. Next hit will go to the Cubs or the Cardinals. Not sure. We had to check the checklist. Hall of Fame autograph of Bruce Sutter. Very nice. That'll go to the Cubs or the Cardinals. I believe that's who he played for. Cubs and Cardinals. Philadelphia Athletics were Oakland. And after that, this will go, I believe, to the Giants on card autograph of Orlando Cepeda. Very nice. What's up, Oak Raider? All right, last box of Hall of Fame. Let's get these done and out of the way. Like I said, guys, Tuesday night, doing a six-boxer of this product. A lot of value in it. You can get a lot of cool stuff out of this product. I really like it. For the Yankees, the 75, Casey Stengel. For the Cubs or the Expos, which would be the Nationals, to 75. I'm sorry. It is the Nationals. That is Expos. That goes to the Nationals. Andre Dawson, 75. For the Pirates to 50, Arky Vaughn. For the Cubs, we have a purple numbered to 50, Ryne Sandberg. For the Giants, numbered to 50, Willie McCovey. And a base George Brett for the Royals. And a George Brett parallel to 75 for the Royals. All right, we got a Roberto Alomar, elite for the Blue Jays. What's up, Tom? Roberto Clemente, Dominator for the Pirates. And a Crusade of Bob Feller for the Indians. Next autograph will go to the Philadelphia Phillies. Very nice on-card autograph, Jim Bunning. Congressman Jim Bunning, on-card auto for the Phillies. Very nice hit. And on-card autograph, this will go to the Oakland A's or the Cardinals. I believe it's a Cardinals hit. Tony La Russa. On-card autograph, very nice. All right, let's see. Let's do some Bowman Chrome Jumbo. Starting off with a gold in the first pack. Got a mini of Yelich and a gold refractor for Detroit, number to 50 of Buck Farmer. Are you asking enough questions about the way you rolled out this manager? And rest our base cards. All cards shipped for this break, guys. Ben Zobrist refractor. Chris Sale Sparkle. Die cut of Lindor, and the next first auto goes to Arizona. Daniel Palka, base autograph for the D-backs. Got a mini die cut, the 150 of Mad Bum for the Giants. Sparkle of Gene Segura. Autograph goes to the Red Sox. On card base autograph, Teddy Stankiewicz. Goes to Boston. Got a blue Aroldis Chapman to 250, die cut of Byron Buxton. Just a base die cut in this pack. Base die cut again, and an auto goes to the Yankees. Man, Yankees doing really well. On-card autograph, Michael O'Neill. Yankees doing really well. All right, we got a mini of Jose Fernandez, a blue Brian McCann for the Yankees again. Sparkle of Cespedes and an auto goes to the Reds. On card autograph, Gabriel Rosa for Cincinnati. Rosa. Got another gold. Goes to Milwaukee. Number to 50, Matt Garza. Two golds in one box. Blue of Stuart Turner for the Twins and a base die cut. And a mini Jose Abreu and an autograph for the Texas Rangers base auto, Akeem Bostic. First hit for Texas, I believe. Akeem Boom Bostic for Texas. And the next box of Bowman Chrome Jumbo. Let's see what we got here. Oh, Brent. Brent S. I got your email about those cards from Upper Deck. I'm going to send them an email tomorrow. I'll let you know where I get. I'll send them an email tomorrow and see what happens. Base die cut. Autograph goes to the Diamondbacks again. Base autograph, Jamie Westbrook. Next hit for another hit for Arizona. Mini of Chris Sale, Hyunjin Ryu refractor. Sparkle of Kanto. Autograph goes to the Reds again. Carlos Contreras, base auto. Another hit for the Reds. Got a bubble to 99 for the Mets of Travis d'Arnaud. Number to 99. Polanco die cut. Perez refractor and a base die cut. Chris Bryant on there. Oh, no problem, Joseph. Glad you got it safe and sound, man. Mini of Xander Bogaerts, and we have a refractor autograph for the Houston Astros. Andrew Thurman. Autograph number to 500 for Houston. Very nice. Another gold. Got a Tanaka mini. Gold goes to the Orioles. Number to 50, gold, Ubaldo Jimenez. Ubaldo Jimenez, gold refractor for the Orioles. Number to 50. Refractor Chris Tillman and a sparkle of Rowdy Tellez for Toronto. Die cut of Masahiro Tanaka. Next autograph will go to the Padres. Combo hit. That is a bubble refractor autograph. Number 299. Franmil Reyes. Franmil Reyes auto to 99 for the Padres. Well, combo love. Out of this stuff. We pulled a red number to five. Guerrero Sparkle. And this auto goes to Tampa Bay. Keen Wong, base autograph for the Rays. Michael O'Neill refractor and a die cut of Archie Bradley for Arizona. Last pack. Ooh, got a carbon refractor for the Cardinals. Number to 35, Michael Wacha. Nice refractor for St. Louis. And a base die cut. All right, let's move along here. We'll spin our way over to Immaculate. Get that five star, put over there. Good luck, everybody. Let's get some booms. Base card for the Cardinals of Matt Adams to 99. Dual jersey goes to the Rangers, number to 99, Neftali Feliz. Jersey card goes to the Phillies, number to 99, Ryan Howard. Look at this. For the Yankees, man, Yankees crush this break. What is this? I don't know what it is. I think maybe batting glove. That is numbered to 25. Looks like a piece of batting glove or something. Derek Jeter. Crazy relic. I don't know what this is. Baseball, maybe? I don't know. That's hard to tell. Derek Jeter clubhouse materials. It just says game used material. I don't know what it is. Just says game used material. Cool hit for the Yankees. After that, another random between the Cardinals and Oakland A's. That is a double prime patch numbered 4 of 5. Jose Canseco, Mark McGwire. Both three color patches between the Cardinals and A's. Canseco, McGwire, dual patch, the Bash Brothers. Very cool. On card autograph goes to the Atlanta Braves, number to 99, Alex Wood. And for the Mariners, autographed jersey, the 49 rookie, Abraham Almonte. All right, next box of Immaculate. Good luck. Got a Mariano Rivera, 22 of 99 for the Yankees. Jersey card goes to the Phillies again, number to 99, Cameron Rupp. Jersey card goes to Seattle, to 99, Taijuan Walker. Jersey card goes to the Reds, numbered 12 of 49, Ken Griffey Jr. Man, Cincinnati having a great break. Sick hit here for the Mets. Look at this patch. Numbered 7 of 10, Jumbo Prime Patch, David Wright. Sick hit for the Mets. After that, for the Cardinals, redemption, clubhouse signatures, autograph, Oscar Tavares. Goes to the Cardinals. And after that, for the Minnesota Twins, all-card autograph number to 99, Miguel Sano. All right, that does it for Immaculate. Let's do the second baseball. I'm trying to figure out why, I mean, this should go to the Tigers, correct, guys? Or the Tigers or the Blue Jays, right? Cecil Fielder, Big Daddy inscribed. It is a Cecil Fielder autographed baseball. No inscription other than Big Daddy. PSA DNA authenticated. That is Cecil Fielder, autographed baseball. Interesting. He was a Yankee. If he was a Yankee, he was 96 Yankees, huh? Wow. Let me think about this one, guys. I need a minute to think about this. Let's open a 2012 five-star in the meantime while we all get angry over a Cecil Fielder ball. All right, we have a hit for the Dodgers, jumbo jersey, a gold parallel to 25, Matt Kemp. Nice hit for the Dodgers. After that, another hit for the Mets. We have a silver ink auto, number to 99, David Wright. Another hit for the Mets. After that, for the Tigers, we have an autographed bat relic, number to 97, Al Kaline. Nice hit. After that, beautiful card here for the Cardinals. That is an on-card autograph of the late, great Stan the Man Musial, number to 62. Probably one of his last on-card autographs. He didn't sign on-card much after this. That is a Stan Musial on-card auto to 62. That is a really nice hit, man. Really nice hit for the Cardinals. That's a boom. Very, very nice card. Congrats to the Cardinals owner. That's a beauty. After that, we have a redemption. It's going to the Minnesota Twins. Active player autograph, Joe Mauer. Joe Mauer auto goes to the Twins. Yeah, there's chipping on every one of these cards. That's 2012 five-star was like that. And for the Yankees again, base card 45 of 80, Mickey Mantle. Very nice. Yankees crushed it. That's empty. All right. Yeah. Let's do this and we'll do the bat last. One heck of a break. We got a 1 of 5 Bruce Hurst goes to the Padres. After that, sick hit goes to the Atlanta Braves from 2014 Tops Trajectory Autographs, graded an 8.5 with a 9 auto. Hammerin' Hank Aaron. Boom. Very nice hit for the Braves. The 2014 Topps Hank Aaron auto goes to Atlanta. Congrats, Grant. That's a boom. Next box. For the Padres again, we have a 4 of 5 Gary Pettis. And the next hit, believe, will go to the Oakland Athletics. That is an autographed bat and pants relic. Bat and pants. From 2005, Prime Cuts, MLB Icon Signature Material Combo, Ricky Henderson, 9.5 with a 8 autograph. Numbered 3 of 10. Very nice hit for the A's. That's a boom. Bat and pants. Autograph Ricky Henderson. Very nice. Who had Oakland? Congrats, Brent. Very nice card. And box number 3. For the Braves again, we have a 1 of 1 buyback Terry Pendleton. And last but not least, very nice hit goes to the Texas Rangers. That is a autograph numbered 5 of 5. From 2005 Upper Deck Hall of Fame, gold parallel 9 mint with a 10 autograph, Nolan Ryan. Nice hit for Texas. Very nice. All right, game use bat time. Let's see if I can reach it. Crap. All right. Good luck, everybody. Let's see what we got here. Try not to cut my hand off. There we go.
Close to getting that second point down.
I don't know who the heck it is. There's like a gold ink autograph here in the middle. And then it's inscribed 2014 game used. Let's see what we got. Hard to tell. It is Chris Bostic. Chris Bostic. Let's see. Is he, what is he, Oakland A? I want to say. Or a Ranger? Chris Bostic. I think he's Texas Rangers. I think that's Texas Rangers, actually. He was drafted by the A's, but he currently plays as a Texas Ranger. 2014, he played with the Rangers. I think that goes to the Rangers, guys. He is currently a Texas Ranger. That would go to Texas. Very nice. Game used Chris Bostic. That is autographed right there. It's hard to see the auto. It's very faint in gold paint pen. And then written on the handle right there is 2014 game used. Max Bat. And a big old crack right down the handle, so be careful when you pull it out. That'll do it for the Baseball Mixer. Thanks, everybody. That was pretty fun. Had a lot of nice hits in there.